prospect Roberto Reyes is putting in the work at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. He's 2-0 with 2 knockouts. Both knockouts coming in the first round. I caught up with him. Check it out.
What? Roberto, why do you like boxing? What is it about boxing?
Oh, I fell in love with it, man. It's a one-man thing, not a team sport, you know?
Who are your favorite fighters?
Favorite fighters? Chavez. I like Meldrick Taylor.
Chavez Sr. or Junior?
Chavez Sr.
About a quarter pound.
No, like 8 pounds.
And what do you like about the gym?
It's hard work, man, every day. You know, got the best trainer in the world.
At least 10 eyes.
What weight class do you fight?
My first fight I had at 147, second one at 152.
Really? So yeah. What are you going to fight at?
I got him at the Nokia.
No, what would you want to fight at?
Oh, what weight? 154 right now. I grew him bigger.
You're growing. Yeah. How old are you now?
I'm 19. You know, 20. Just turned 20.
Hey, Victor Ortiz, Andre Brito, who wins?
It's going to be a hard fight. I mean, Victor Ortiz is maybe a little bit more of a counterpunch fighting away from. I don't know, but Virgil seems like it's too heavy for him, so he needs to watch out, you know?
What if Brandon Rios against Antillion? That might go down June 9th. Who wins?
I think Brandon Rios might take it because the pressure, I mean, Antillion is good, but I think he stands still too much with his guard up too high. I think Brandon Rios might work the body, and I think that's how he's going to win the fight.
Amir Khan, Paul Maklowski this weekend on HBO?
That one's going to be a close one, too. And you know Amir Khan's going to be going out boxing, the other just going to try to punch him, but I think Amir Khan got to him.
You have to play Manny Pacquiao, and he's Roberto Reyes. How would it go? So you're Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah.
All right. So Roberto, how do you adapt to it?
You know, you feign a lot. Wait till he comes in because he doesn't really look. He steps in like that.
Okay.
I don't know if you've seen him do that. He steps in a lot.
So how are you?
He steps in like that. He's feigning a lot. When he comes in, boom. Catch him.
Okay. You know, so right if he's Sergio Martinez, how would you adapt to Sergio?
Sergio, you gotta do the same thing. He's a kind of puncher too, you know. You gotta feign a lot, move. Wait till he jumps in too, because he has kind of a similar style. And he dips in a lot, so boom.
If he's Floyd Mayweather, how do you adapt to Floyd Mayweather?
Oh, Floyd Mayweather, I think he has a great, you know, defense.
If you got in the ring against Floyd Mayweather, how would the fight look like?
Floyd Mayweather blocks a lot, you know, he waits to counterpunch. I'll hit him a lot in his elbows, you know, wear his elbows down.
Like, show me, how would you do?
I'll hit the body with the face. The elbow or the shoulder, and, you know, wait till he comes back with the uppercut, and then boom, step back.
So there you have it, Roberto Reyes. Look out for him. From the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys, for ESNewsReporting.com, Melissa Seckbach reporting.